Oh, he's blue. I want him to stay with me forever. Okay. What is it, Chumpy? What is it, Chumpy? What is wrong? We're doing Chumpies. Let's go. We got three. We got them all. Yes. Yay! Bonus stage! Doo-doo! We got a bonus stage. Woo! Uh-oh. Yes, I'm using Mega Man Yoshi. Oh. The apples and the oranges and the kiwis and the watermelons. I'll take them all. 2, 1. Ah! Damn it! Almost had it. Alright. That stage is done for. The next stage is... Uh-oh, I'm gonna need my charger for my gamepad. Citrus Yoshi! He's orange. He's so cute. So cute. I like it. He's so cute. Okay. 2-4. Not wing the Koopa's fort. Nobody likes Citrus Yoshi. Hey! All Yoshis matter. All of the Yoshis matter. Oh, Koopas! Look at the Koopas! How can one hate Sour if Sour Patch Kids are amazing? They're simply amazing. Alright. Oh, it's flying! I need him. Oh no, my soul. Oh wait, no. You can spit the shell out. Got it. Oh, I need to get bop by it. Thank you. stamps. Are the nature touch this area yet? No? Okay. This is actually the, this is still like the rough beginning of the game. It's only, world 2-3? 2-4? Give or take? And yes, it actually feels like a Yoshi's Island game, Yoshi's Story. The only reason why I say Yoshi's Story is because that's the legit standard. In my opinion, I know the Super Nintendo is the best one, but 64 is where it's at. All of them are good except for the 3DS version. I have to say, unfortunately. It felt too stale.
Thank you.